Hi, everybody. I'm Melissa Ryerson with the Franklin Insider. Have you ever wanted to travel back in time and learn more about our history? Well, here's your chance. Friday and Saturday, the annual Blue and Gray Days. We caught up with someone earlier today who knows a little bit more about it.
Hi, my name is Eric Jacobson. I'm the Chief Operating Officer and Historian for the Battle of Franklin Trust. I'd like to welcome everyone out and invite you to Blue and Gray Days, which will be taking place here at Carton Plantation Friday and Saturday, also at the Carter House. A number of living historians and reenactors will be on site, including Abraham Lincoln, Jefferson Davis, which will make for quite an interesting match. But a number of reenactors, there'll be a small-scale skirmish and some camp drills on Saturday. Tomorrow morning, Friday, exclusively for school children. We're looking for about 600 to 700 children. After that, the site opens to the public and all day Saturday. So please come out and join us. It's a great event. This is our 8th year of Blue and Gray Days. So we look forward to seeing you. And if you would like any other information, you can go to our website, www.battleoffranklintrust.org.